Good evening. Sean Lafferty has the night off. We start tonight with the Pennsylvania State Police involved shooting that left an Ohio man dead. Ron Hilliard now in the newsroom with more on what we know at this hour. Ron.
Joe, the investigation continues after that shooting yesterday that was officer involved. Right now, what we do know is that they're saying it all happened after what they consider a brief encounter.
Erie County Coroner Lyle Cook is ruling the death of 36-year-old Matthew Orima a homicide, the result of a gunshot wound to the trunk. The Conneaut, Ohio man was fatally shot after Pennsylvania State Police were called to Elk Park Road near the railroad tracks just after 5 p.m. Thursday. The two troopers were responding to reports of a suspicious man in the area. According to police, they had a brief encounter with him, leading to one of the troopers firing that fatal shot. Police are not saying what transpired to prompt the use of force. According to the police report, first aid was provided, and Orima was taken to Hammond Hospital, where he was pronounced dead a little more than an hour after he was shot. The two troopers have been placed on administrative leave as per protocol for these kinds of situations.
State police and the district attorney's office are conducting their own respective investigations. I spoke with some of the neighbors out in that area, and they say it's normally very quiet out there, but they say it's not unusual to hear gunshots because some people in the area, they say, practice with their shooting. Joe?
Okay, Ron Hilliard, thank you.